outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful.
Hey, cats, what's up? You know, after looking out the back door this morning and seeing the snow, I'm glad to be on vacation this week. I've got the wood burner cranked up. It's nice and warm in here. I'm cozy. It's a good week to be on vacation to get a few things done around here. But I was watching YouTube as I do in the morning, and I was kind of discouraged because of some of the videos that I see are depressing at best. There's millions of people out there with different beliefs. People that have different beliefs in religion. Well, there's so many religions nowadays, it's from one end of the spectrum to the other. You've got races, you've got creeds, you've got lifestyles, sexual preferences, you name it. Everybody's got their 2 cents worth to throw in to make you think, my way is the only way, and you better believe that because I said so. You know, some people are willing to get angry about it and just throw hatred towards each other. It gets absolutely ridiculous. I don't know where it's going. I don't know where it's going to end. And as the world goes on, it just gets more and more confusing. That's the sad part. You know, people will never be able to get along. You know, and then in light of the Christmas holidays, I see that someone has raised a plus over the phrase ho, ho, ho. I think that term was bastardized as a result of the original word whore. And through Ebonics, it was twisted into ho. And as we found that Don Imus got himself in a ringer over. Can't use that word. Bad stuff. Can't use that word. I'm offended. So now they don't want Santa to say ho, ho, ho. Which is not even relevant because Santa's ho, ho, ho was derived from a belly laugh. Ho, ho, ho. You know, not whore, whore, whore. Give me a break, people. You know, where's it going to end? Somebody's always offended, somebody's always whining, and somebody always wants something done about it. It's ridiculous. Fuck up, live with it. Let people be who they want to be. Give it up. Live and let live. Ride hard and die free.